Back on arc. I was curious as to why I kept vanishing throughout the day. And if you are, you're probably watching this after the fact. My computer has a tendency to overheat. And really the only solution I found is to basically put a fan under it, which is what I did. I mean, I bought a thing. This was a while ago. Like, here's the thing about laptops. They do not have the best cooling systems. Which is why you're generally better off. This is an old parasaur. I wonder. You're generally better off. Did not want that to happen. But, okay. I think I need to get, like, just try for the primal spear again. This was not the best idea. Where was I? You want, yeah, laptops overheat. Which is why you can buy specially designed platforms that increase ventilation and blow a fan on it directly. Plugs into USB, it's really nice. I had one for a while ago, haven't used it in a long time. I had to pull it out of storage, had to clean it up. Turns out there's some broken bits inside. I could hear some rattling around of broken plastic. So, I could hear the rattling around blowing plastic, but nonetheless it works, so hopefully now my computer won't overheat. Because the moment it overheats, if you ever had this problem where the computer just turns off like that, it's overheating. Now here you go. I'm also running core temps, so it won't just snap off, instead it'll go into standby mode. Now. That is Malin Pteranodon. Anyway. I'm just going to be on for a few more minutes today. Not for very long. Because I really don't know what I'm going to do today. There's nothing. Okay. I don't know really what I can do right now. Metal shield. Since when does this game have shields? Come on. Is this really a thing? Oh. I had no idea. It's not very useful, though. It's taking... Oh, maybe... Okay. Okay. I believe... Okay, can we repair it at the smithy? What was it called? Flak, what are they called? Boots. Alright. What do I need to fiber hide metal? and metal. Fiber, hide, and metal. That's right, yeah. Go. Ceratops. Ooh, this is one of those things, isn't it? That's one of them. Alright, I already got that. Okay, they're not real, really a threat. This guy, Alpha Pegamastix. I think the sounds are messed on the on those bunnies.
Whoa. Whoa! Corrupted Alpha Tron of Carbon Nemesis. What I need. Dilophosaurus. Velonosaur. I like a Velonosaur. Hey, you. I'm not going back there. I gotta talk to Gag. I can make more alpha kibble. I gotta talk to Gag. I guess I'm gonna do with it. But I gotta make sure I do it right this time. I can't mess about. Okay, so. Yeah. That egg hunt worked out well, actually. Got more organic polymer. What is that? Pteranodon. Yep. Okay, I think it's time I head back. Nope. I have like 5 dinos. Okay. What do I need again? Kib. Citronel cooked meat. Fiber mesotoxic. Citron cooked meat. Fiber mesotoxic. Citron cooked meat. Fiber mesotoxic. Uh, food. Just one. Yes. Wait, I need two actually. Transfer. Yes. I need two. I need fiber as well. Do I have fiber? No, I don't have fiber. Fiber measure. Okay. Metal. Okay. I can't repair it? I would have thought I'd be able to repair it. Okay, so I need more metal. Oh, maybe that's it. I just need more metal.